here we are in Tokeland, Washington, and just up the street here, I was informed of the passing recently on May 30th of Joseph Michael Harris, who took his life recently. He was living in Portland at the time. And I'm sitting here with Joey's parents, with Mike and
Sabina.
Sabina. And I just happened upon this story today. And so I'd like to light the candle today for Joey, his memory. Joey, I was reading the newspaper, was bullied in school, which is common. And so just in his memory today, I'd like to light this candle for Joey. Thank you for allowing me to share Joey's story. I think what's unfortunate about what I'm doing is I've got a whole bunch of vigils that are mapped out, but already this is the second vigil that wasn't on the map. It's people like Joey who really are the heroes that are living their life unashamed of who they are. That's changing the world. And I know I didn't save him, but people will see this and it'll make things a little better.
That could not be more appropriate for the
July's Joey's. It looks like people buy them here and they shoot them off here. I saw some on the side of the road. I'm like, it's not allowed to get shoot them elsewhere. So we're on the reservation, so that's what you hear is people buying the fireworks.
That just could not be so more appropriate.
Let's show Joey a moment. That's great.
Yeah.
Rest in peace, Joey.